Hey guys, Scott with BWSR Bushcraft here. What I thought we'd do today is take a look at a way to make fire with a beverage can. You'll need an aluminum beverage can, some char cloth, and dried material of which to make a bird's nest. Hang tight, I'll be right back, and we'll get started.